experienced incredible pain, and in some profound way, all of our actions henceforth are an attempt to return to that, coming back into the world. And we develop a whole set of techniques that we say make us feel good, give us a feeling for the moment of care. And some of those give us that moment so intensely, and the rest of our life is so much pain of our sufferings and so devoid of that feeling, that once we find one of those things, it can be any number of things, that when that occurs and it works, it reinforces the behavior, and you start to do that behavior more and more because it feels good. It takes away the pain of the sufferings and the use of drugs, the use of material possessions, the use of relationships, all of it. When you get busy and get obsessed with relationships and wanting to get closer and closer to somebody, it is trying to get to the place where you come back into that oneness. It's that yearning, and you can feel it permeate the universe of people's consciousness. So when you look at addictions, you see that it's not like evil. It's just an attempt to get back. The problem is that most behaviors that get you back, it's like Maharaj just said about drugs, he said it will allow you to be in the presence of Christ, but you only stay 2 hours. He said it would be better to become Christ and visit him. And that's what you find out with most addictive things, that they give you a short rush, but they don't allow you to remain at home. They just allow you the taste of it. And then the minute you get thrown out, you go back to heaven, but you can't stay because you didn't come in the right way. You end up feeling like, I did something wrong, I'm bad. And then that starts a reaction of mind. So that you come down, then you feel guilt. I must be bad. I should have done something else. Why didn't I do the practices that would have allowed me to stay there rather than the thing that's short term? Because you see your predicament. What happens is that the opportunity for the immediate gratification, it's like what's called in psychology, the choice of the little candy bar now or the big candy bar later. With little children, they'll always grab for the little candy bar now because they want what they get now. They don't have any delay of gratification. And spiritual practices, compared to having sex or compared to taking a Coke or something, is more like delayed gratification versus